new kitchen drain for this fellow in Carmichael. And that's where it stops. Ties into the name, huh? Something looked almost just shit when they remodeled.